it was actually a very easy step. But I don't know. It's him who's made it feel very tough.
Atha Maji Satakli, I did this.
Atha Maji Satakli.
राजामौली जी का जो सिनेमा है वो अलग नहीं है, वो एक ही सिनेमा है, इनका ही सिनेमा है सिर्फ। कोई और उस किस्म का सिनेमा बनाने की कोशिश करता भी होगा तो आई थिंक बहुत मुश्किल अचीव करना। सो इनकी सोच बहुत बड़ी के अलावा बिल्कुल अलग है। एंड आई रिमेंबर हिम टेलिंग मी, और बहुत अर्दी है। और इन्होंने मुझे एक बात बताई थी, ये इन्होंने कैरेक्टर्स की स्टडी कहाँ से की है, और हर रोज़ ये हर नए किस्म की वर्जन, नए वर्जन की एक महाभारत पढ़ते हैं। और महाभारत एक ऐसी है कि उसमें दुनिया का कोई कैरेक्टर नहीं बचा जो उसमें नहीं है। आप कोई भी कैरेक्टर पकड़ लीजिए दुनिया के किसी कोने से, वो वहीं से निकला हुआ होगा। सो आई थिंक वो जो कैरेक्टराइजेशन करते हैं और वो जो उस हिसाब से सोचते हैं और कैरेक्टर्स के पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू से सोचते हैं, आई थिंक इट इज़ फैबुलस।
First of all, I believe, I told that many times before, if you believe on your core storytelling, you don't need to worry about languages. No, whether it is Telugu, Tamil, South, Hindi, North, Northeastern, it doesn't matter, because the language is just a medium of communication. What is actually communicating to the people is the story that we are telling. Words are just small bridges. The visuals are the in cinema, the visual is what tells you the story, and the language doesn't matter. When the language doesn't matter, you are banking on which is the best actor to suit the role. For example, I have the character played by Ajay sir. I didn't approach him because I have a relationship with him. I didn't approach him because, okay, I have a Tarak and Charan from Tamil and we have Ajay sir from the North, then it will have a big, nice commercial combination. That is not how I approach it. When we are writing the character, we think who has the image that can carry this role. The immediate name that propped up in all our story department is Ajay Devgan. I immediately called him and said, "Sir, I need 15 minutes of your time." And I narrated him his role. The first answer, the first question he asked me is, "When do you need my dates?" So when things fall in place, they fall in place that way. When you approach it in the right way, of course, commercials are important to everyone. But if your story leads your way, then everything will fall into place.
Brother, kuch characters aise hote hain ki पैदाशी से जब यू नो वीव हर्ड देयर स्टोरीज, हम उनकी कहानियां सुन के बड़े हुए हैं, तो जब ऐसे कैरेक्टर्स करने के लिए व्हेन यू हैव एन अपॉर्चुनिटी, हम बस मेमोरी लेन में चले जाते हैं और बस यू स्टार्ट रिमेंबरिंग दो स्टोरीज एंड समवेयर यू फील दैट यू रियली डोंट नीड टू वर्क हार्ड फॉर इट, क्योंकि देव तुम्हारी जिंदगी के ऑलरेडी वो हिस्सा बन चुके हैं। सो यू आर प्लेइंग योर सेल्फ देयर, यू आर नॉट प्लेइंग सम कैरेक्टर। सो दीज आर द फ्रीडम फाइटर्स, दीज आर द ग्रेट पीपल हुव बिकम अ पार्ट ऑफ योर लाइफ ऑलरेडी। सो यू आर प्लेइंग योर सेल्फ, सो देयर वाजंट अ स्पेशल एफर्ट फॉर दिस। एंड ऑफ कोर्स व्हेन यू हैव अ डायरेक्टर लाइक राजमौली हु इज रेडी टू गाइड यू, बिकम्स वेरी इजी।
I was very excited, but I was also very nervous because it's an unknown language. I mean, I know the language, I've studied and I've gone through my part, I've rattled it, I'm sitting every day with my coach and I'm going through it. But at the end of the day, I think maybe in Hindi or English, I don't think in Telugu, but I was very nervous because I wanted to portray the line, give the right pauses, give the right... But once I went on set, I realized that sir had done everything for me. It was literally, I would not say, he made it so much easier because he's so clear exactly what he wants. Every line, every shot, every emotion. And then I was just observing. Then I was like, literally like an audience and, you know, watching him, he would also perform it in front of the camera and he would do this and then I would try and imitate him and do the same thing. So the emotions were excitement to get it right. And of course, once it was done, I was quite sad when my experience with Sir's over, but hopefully I'll have another one. I understood the question. What was the biggest difficulty while shooting the film RRR? I've understood. Let me tell you, on set, before you answer that question, NTR and Ram Charan were always talking to each other in Telugu, in front of me. And I was always looking like one tennis ball, left, right, center, waiting for somebody to translate it to me. Now I'll start
translating. No way.
Yeah.
No. There were so many times, we really felt that, you know what, we should not talk in Telugu and make sure we speak in English or Hindi so that Ali understands what we're talking about.
No, you all were purposely
trying to travel. Maybe we were rehearsing our lines or dialogues or whatever. But every part of shooting for RRR was... really demanded a lot from us as actors, as individuals. We really had to put in our heart and soul for it, because that man there has put in that much of belief in us, so we'll have to deliver it.
Basically, the hook step, what we are saying currently, Nachu, 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 the step has been very much famous in like short period of time. There has been more than 10,000 reels are seeing up. There are more hits on it, where you see more 10 lakhs of views and likes are there on your completely one that hook step in very short period of time. I just want to know how much time it took for you to practice that and the bond, which, because that's quite a kind of tuning with the step. Was it so easy or tough?
It was actually a very easy step. I'm not trying to tell you it's a very tough step. A very easy step. Yeah, just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and that's it. It's actually very easy. But I don't know. It's him who's made it feel very tough. we were, because of the pandemic, we couldn't shoot here in India. So he took us all the way to Kiev in Ukraine and tortured us there. I mean, 18 takes for that step. Purely because he wanted us to, you know, like, he would sit in front of the monitor and step freeze the step, so that the coordination, the sync between me and Charan is like on dot. I mean, how can you do it? I went up to him and said, see, both of us have different styles of dancing. So as a director, bring that style together. He's like, no. I said, it is my style. First of all, I would just like to tell you something.
Don't tell anything. Please.
I mean, it's please do not even compare me with Ajay sir, for his seniority, for a man he is. We were kids, we grew up watching his films, and he was our very own action superstar then and even now. So I still remember his entry in Phool Aur Kante, you know, where he was standing on top of a bike, and I was like, yaar, aisa kaise ho sakta hai, yaar, can I do it? And my mom was like, no. This is movie and it happens only in movies. This doesn't happen in real life. I mean, like, see, I've watched my grandfather's films, my uncle's films. You know, we've watched a lot of films. But that entry for me was like crazy. So please, you know, when I worked with him, with Ajay sir, it was like working with a guru. I mean, we didn't have the opportunity to share screen space with him. But the small opportunity I had to go and like visit the sets when he was working, it really felt very, you know, it was, you know, I cherished it a lot, you know, seeing such a gentleman and that's about it for me. That's my feeling.
Jaisa ke inhone kaha, anyways, thank you for making me feel so old.
I was expecting that.
But haan, hamara kaam स्क्रीन पे हम साथ में नहीं हैं फिल्म में, बट शूटिंग के वक्त इन्होंने विजिट किया था एंड इट वाज वी हैड अ ग्रेट टाइम, वी हैड लंच टुगेदर एंड इट वाज लवली.
आता माझी सटकली
साथ में नहीं आई विल से यू रिपीट आता माझी सटकली
आता माझी सटकली दैट्स फ्रॉम सिंगम राइट
ठीक है